Halo sahabat bola.com, ketemu lagi di vlog bola.com. Kali ini saya sedang berada di Singapura untuk menghadiri acara press conference International Champions Cup 2019, ICC 2019. Katanya sih akan ada legenda sepak bola yang akan hadir, cuma saya nggak tahu siapa. Mudah-mudahan saya bisa dapat kesempatan untuk wawancarai legenda sepak bola tersebut. Mari kita lihat aja. Di belakang saya sudah ada Robo. Saya akan bertanya siapa kiper terbaik menurut dia saat ini, karena saya nggak bisa langsung nanya ke dia lah, saya akan langsung ke Robo.
Sono tantissimi di bravi portieri. Io penso che anche se ha 41 anni, però Gianluigi Buffon è per gli ultimi periodi è un gran portiere.
Ya, tadi saya bertanya kepada Tomodo siapa menurutnya kiper yang terbaik saat ini. Jawabannya sih menurut saya dua-duaan, karena menurutnya Buffon still the best. Buffon masih terbaik. Karena menginjak umur 40 tahun, Buffon masih menunjukkan performa yang luar biasa di PSG. Menarik sih. Saya pikir dia bakal jawab De Gea atau Handanovic, tapi dia tetap memilih Buffon sebagai kiper terbaik saat ini.
We have a 50-50 chance. We are playing a team that we, as I said before, we're very familiar with. We had great success against them in the past. Also, we had some heavy defeat against them. But I think, you know, the game has changed, and certainly the way under Ollie, how the team has progressed since under him, this is what you live for. This is what the fans are looking forward to. Nothing is impossible when you play for Manchester United.
Rachio juga menjawab pertanyaan saya soal prediksinya Manchester United versus Barcelona. Untuk dia, tidak ada yang tidak mungkin sepak bola. Manchester United bisa berpeluang mengalahkan Barcelona seperti dia mengalahkan PSG antar kota tua. Mari. Saya nggak sendirian meliput press conference-nya, ada dua teman saya. Satu dari Solo, satu lagi from Ceylon.
Hello,
Matt. What do you think about this event?
Well, it's very nice, but in Singapore, but it's
are you the first time in Singapore, right?
Yes, it's first time.
What do you think about the whole thing?
Very beautiful and very nice place. Yes. And if I have the chance to come back here, I will come.
Okay. You are one of the big fans, Manchester United.
Yes, Manchester United fans.
And you asked the Dwayo about the Manchester United.
Uh-huh. What do you think? Dwayo is a little formal. He answered a question in the formal way. He told that he doesn't interesting in another team. He focus on this team, only one. But Teddy Sheringham, he told in the kidding way is that whatever will be. he answered like this. It's more joke. It's more joke. Yes.
More joke.
Yes.
It's a very formal.
Mm-hmm. Believe. Oh, wait. Our friend from Solo asked Black Girl about the prediction.
Hey, look at that. Tanya Black Girl soal peluang Manchester United melawan Barcelona.
Barcelona. Kalau ada video. Ya. Optimis bisa menang. Ya wajar kan apa satunya Manchester United. Tapi enggak lah, kayaknya susah Barcelona yang menang. Hah? Enggak bisa.
He say Barcelona will win.
We believe. We take over.
Okay, thank you.
Bye-bye.